Today we are here in order to teach you how to dance a Greek folk dance. The name of the dance is Little Foot, and we dance it in a circle. Well, let's start. Beginning with the right foot, we make 5 steps to the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and we knock the left foot twice. 6, 7. Now, beginning with the left foot, we go backwards 5 steps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and we knock the right foot twice. 6, 7. Now, let's repeat it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, knock, knock. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, knock, knock. That was the first part. Now, in second part, we step to the right and we bring the left foot close. 1, 2. We step to the left and bring the right foot close. 3, 4. We step to the right and we knock the left foot twice. Now we do the same at the other side. We step to the left and bring the right foot close. We step to the right and we bring the left foot close. We step to the left and we knock twice. Okay, let's do it once more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Very nice. Now let's join the two parts. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Once again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, very well. Now we will dance with music. Ready? Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye.